So I'm using a center finder device. I mounted it and let her bore ahead, and now I find the center, but the bore is too damaged and very rust, so the indicator this gouge is jumping like a frog. Sorry, but in camera is hard view the refreshment on gouge, but okay. So in this way I found a bore center. Now I change a tool. I will set a homemade cutter into the left bore head, and I will machine this bore.